The right lobe contains multiple nodules with different echogenicity. Longitudinal view of the thyroid. Note the lower pole of the lobe, on the right in the video. Before swallowing. While swallowing. The left lobe has a similar presentation. First the horizontal, then the longitudinal view. The lower pole cannot be visualized not only before but also while swallowing. The lower pole of the right lobe came into sight while the patient swallowed, but that of the right lobe did not.